Plum here, and welcome, agents. Finally, I've done it. I've done the unthinkable. I've completed the shittest and longest daily project ever. Nearly a month ago, this so-called daily project appeared. I thought, that's easy. Donate one small diamonds, one gold necklace, one silver bracelet, and complete one friendly activity. But nope. That golden necklace was nowhere to be found. Days of grinding and looting, forum hunting and reading Reddit posts, searching where can this item be? Today, it's done. Here at the Liberty Call safehouse, just out the doors in the hallway, there's a set of drawers. This set of drawers. The longest daily project in Division history. Sure, you can get it from other places, but here's video proof. So it's just a quick one today, guys. That's it from me. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Plum out.